Top of the morning, guys. It's super shiny today. Oh my God, too shiny. Today I got, we're setting up at this art fair in my town. So I gotta go set up some Walgreens posters for some commissions for this Christmas. So right now I'm designing those posters. So yeah, let's get designing. Let's.
Well, we walked up in the wrong neighborhood, Storm. They know. Maybe a packet. They hear me. They're coming for the, the warrant's coming around. The warrant. Oh no, the cats. Okay. Oh, it's about to get festive. Is this us? Oh my God.
Okay, oh, stop sign. Okay, so I just left the place. Well, I'm coming back. I'm just gonna go get some fairy lights and I'm gonna go get some art because I was looking at the art in there. It's actually a really big fair. It's like Perry Fair. If you're a Georgia ho, you know what I'm talking about when I say Perry, a fair. It's the Georgia Fair. So yeah, we didn't have that this year. It's the first year it's been canceled in like 70 years or something. So this is like where all the bitches are gonna be to buy an art. So I'm gonna go get my art. I'm gonna sell it, and I'm excited to sell some art because I am poor. I'm just playing. I make so much. Oh my God, those houses are so pretty. Look at these houses. I didn't know we had houses like that. Wow. All
right, so I grabbed the fairy lights. I decided I'm just gonna leave my art here tonight because I don't know, it seems kind of risque. Like, there's a lot of people at this event. I'm just leaving my art around. I don't know. So I got my ice coffee, I got the fairy lights. And you know, some people have been telling me, Cody, I know so much iced coffee you drink, it concerns me.
Okay, I found a new memory card. It has like 405 minutes on it. So that's really good deal for me. I'm gonna go, I don't see a car. This intersection is so difficult. But yeah, back to the coffee talk. People say they're a bit worried about me. I don't give a sip. That's right.
So y'all, this is it. I thought about the lights, look way more better, of course. But yeah, that's what we're gonna be here doing our thing. And I know my paintings are tucked in the corner and not really shown at the moment, but when I get home, I'm gonna collect all my paintings and I'm gonna get them all displayed and it's gonna look fucking dope. Chisel to the whizzle. All
right guys, so I'm about to go pick up my signs. I'm quite excited about it. I think the air is up my audio, so I'm gonna cool it down. But yeah, I'm excited for my signs and I'm getting Chick-fil-A for the fam. So, hero of the night. Also, guys, I found these fake like gauges and it really inspires me to re-pierce my ears. So I might do that tonight as well. So a lot of things to look forward to. It is safe to cross the road. I'm an excellent driver at 38 seconds on record. Fun guy, blue car. You better cool your ass. Look at that motherfucker going fast. Okay, but yeah, we're going to Walgreens because you know we love Walgreens. And this time I am not making the mistake of going to the wrong Walgreens again. Because imagine if I did that. Embarrassing. But yeah, I'm excited about my signs. I'm gonna get some signs and some wax paper. I can't cannot forget the wax paper. Because I need that wax paper for my shirt. And I'm excited for my shirt, guys. This shirt idea is so funny. I've been wanting to make this shirt. Well, actually, I had this shirt. I had it. Because in London, you can if you live in London, you can just walk around. And it's like an open yard sale. You find all the time. And one time I found this bag of like a lot of dope clothing. And I thought I looked through everything, but my flatmates just attacked. They went to the bag before I could look at everything. And then there's a shirt in there that said, I'm not gonna tell you what it said, but somehow my flatmate got it. Call dibs, was wearing the shirt before I could take it. So I'm making that shirt today. So shout out to you, Mia, because you took my shirt and I'm making one today.
Dude, I never go in the right entrance. It's okay, but yeah.
I was like yelling today at somebody and they like looked at me and they're like, why are you yelling at me? And I was like, oh my God, can you hear me? Even outside of my car, you can hear me? Started freaking out. Oh, they drew a chalk on the wall. That's nice. Okay, let's go.
So they weren't ready. Be ready in 15 minutes. So I'm gonna go get the Chick-fil-A. But you know, when I was in there, I saw like
a prostitute situation. She got herself a little daddy for the night. This old, like, skinny dude. I was like, they're buying condoms. It was really weird. So it was straight up, you knew what was happening. But that's Columbus culture. That's Columbus life, and that's who we are.
Man, this shit be fucking right around the building twice. They have a double lane system. It wraps around the building twice. That's too much. I just ordered, that was so personal. She like got right here and we like talked. I looked to her eyes, she was wearing contacts. Bit close. Dude, they straight up run this place like a fucking in and out. Like they had three of these motherfuckers about to run up to my car. Oh my God, here they come. So I just got my posters. I'll show you at home. But guess what happened when Cody was inside? So I was talking to the pitcher guy. Me and the pitcher guy got cool at Walgreens. And he was like, dude, my grandma and aunt died. And I was like, oh. And then he was like, I want to get them drawn. And I was like, dude, if you look at my poster, I actually do drawings for like commission. So like, you can email me. And then he was like, what's your email? And then I gave him my email and now he's going to email me and I got a commission. So woo, Walgreens, photo guy got a commission. So that's what happens when you go print at Walgreens. I should get freaking sponsored by Walgreens, but I like your employees, they're nice. All right guys, I got something. You know, I just saw something. You know when you, I don't know, this might sound a bit crazy, but have you guys like ever seen something and it goes by like really fast and it's just like, kind of like a color and it goes and you're like, what was that? I wouldn't say, you know, I would usually, so you could say crazy, but no, I had one time in second grade, I saw the same thing, and a kid named Nicholas, he saw it too, and it was like a spider, but it wasn't a spider, it was like a misty Pokemon, different dimension spider, and he saw it too. And I just saw another one of those pictures, but it was red. But yeah, those things run around, so be on the lookout. And also another thing, I'm starting to realize, you only can really do one thing, and that thing is, you just gotta f*** bitches and make money. Cause everything else is not a good idea. Just f*** bitches and make money.
That was like such a mission.
Check it out, y'all. Got my posters made. Look at that. A forever gift for the holidays. That's me, 20% off. Well, for them. But if you guys like that too, you know where to go. CodyDavisArtworks.com. Send me a text. Send me a message. Send me an email. I can make you a commission. It'll be cool. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. Isn't that cool? What you doing? You like my shirt? Oh, my shirt? Yeah, I just made it. This is the shirt. Mia, I hope you're watching because this shirt has happened. It's happened and it's on my body. And I'm excited about it. I feel good. I feel great, actually.